The Advocate Grant Program is a program that provides a stipend to an adult mentor or teacher to help underserved students go from conducting scientific research to actually entering that research into science research competitions, with the opportunity not only to win prizes, but also to get practice in doing some really practical things like public speaking and adhering to deadlines. It's a really good opportunity for students to really start picking up some skills. I really feel that inside of every student is a budding scientist.
Independent research allows students to find what they're passionate about and interested in a young age that then hopefully will encourage them to pursue STEM careers.
Being a part of this program was really important to have a community of colleagues nationally that I could communicate with and draw on for support when trying to encourage students and support students through the science competition application process. The students that I typically work with have the aptitude, the natural curiosity, the natural ability, but may not recognize it in themselves.
The grant program's given me opportunities to have leverage in pushing science programs. It's given me some courage in trying things that I wouldn't have tried before. One of my students originally wanted to be a house cleaner to follow in the footsteps of his parents, but he participated in the science research class. He was taking a chance. He actually just needed units to graduate, and I still took him on. I didn't want him to have any barriers to that. Afterward, he decided that he did want to go to college as a software engineer, and now he's actually pursuing a degree in software.
If you're a teacher out there and you want to be able to raise the level for your kids, then I say apply. This has been a godsend. I keep wondering, how in the world could I have gotten this lucky?
The student in particular that I'm thinking about, he was able to complete his science fair project. He made it all the way to state. He'd make a connection with two scientists. These two scientists were Latino scientists, and Rudy was surprised, and he goes, "You mean you're a scientist and you speak Spanish like me?" And they said, "Yeah." He comes back to me and says, "Miss, I found people that were just like me. I can do this. I can be a scientist too." And so,
the Advocates program is already making a difference, and I think that with additional sponsorship, we'll find so many more future Nobel laureates and people who will make great inventions to change our world in a positive way. Those students are already out there, and we would love to encourage them to pursue their STEM career so they can start making their contributions sooner rather than later.
We are just humbled and honored to have the most wonderful and generous sponsors out there for the Advocate Grant Program. Arconic, we can't say enough about their generous support since the beginning. Jack Kent Cook Foundation has also been with us. And finally, Regeneron has been a phenomenal partner. We would not be able to improve this program without the kind and generous and continued support of our sponsors.